Hi, my name's Trevor. I've been employed with the city for 20 years as an arborist. I want to talk to the residents today who feel the only way to get rid of tree roots from their lawn is by cutting down their tree. This is not the case. Roots become exposed when the layer of topsoil that covers them has become depleted. This soil needs to be replenished by top dressing. Part of lawn maintenance is regularly adding topsoil to top dress your lawn. This is not something the city will do, it is the resident's responsibility. Adding topsoil to your lawn will prevent roots from becoming exposed, plus it keeps your grass lush and green. Another major reason for roots to become exposed is poor watering practices. Short duration water soakings will not allow the water to penetrate into the soil, and it encourages the roots to grow close to the surface, eventually exposing themselves. Slow, long soakings allows the water to penetrate deep into the soil, where the roots can still absorb the water, plus they remain covered under soil. Do not cut or attempt to remove roots that have become exposed on your lawn. They are important. Roots are the most vital organ needed to sustain the health and life of your tree. They provide an anchor to support and stabilize your tree. They absorb and transport water and mineral nutrients from the soil throughout the rest of the tree. And roots provide an essential reserve for the tree to use in the wintertime. By regularly applying top dressing and proper watering, you will stop roots from becoming exposed and you eliminate the urge of removing roots, which are the life source of your tree. Stay safe, Brampton. Thank you.